Lisa E. Harris, the first. We're gonna just play around in this area right here today, tonight. I'm from Houston, and that's it. I don't wanna talk anymore about that. Oh,
da 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 da. Can anybody in this place tell me why? It's on iTunes.
Thank you.
Alexis McGovern, Sarah Lee Circlebear, Raynette Turner, Ralkina Jones, and Joyce Cornell. So many of our children are gone, but they are not forgotten. Alexis McGovern, Sarah Lee Circlebear, Raynette Turner, Ralkina Jones, and Joyce Cornell. So many of our children are gone, but they are not forgotten. Alexis McGovern, Sarah Lee Circlebear, Raynette Turner, Ralkina Jones, and Joyce Cornell. So many of our children are gone,
came for
but they are not forgotten.
No sound.
Alexis McGovern.
Just stay
Sarah
in white
Lee,
lights.
Look
like stars.
Raynette Turner.
South Union, South
Ralkina
South
Jones.
To the morning,
and Joyce
Darnell.
So many of our children are gone,
the
but they are
towards,
not forgotten.
Texas City Galveston direction.
Alexis
on,
McGovern.
4-6-2016.
Sarah Lee Circlebear. Raynette Turner.
The way she would always stay.
Ralkina Jones. And Joyce Cornell.
Francis,
so many
death came for
of
her.
Our children are gone, but they are
no
not
sound,
forgotten.
No flickering. Just
Alexis
stay
McGovern.
White lights. Look
Sarah
like stars.
Lee Circlebear.
You know,
Raynette Turner. Ralkina Jones. And Joyce Cornell.
In a formation from
so many
west to southeast
of our children are gone.
Texas City
Galveston. They are not forgotten.
On
4-6-2016, 8:30 p.m. Sarah Lee Circlebear. Raynette Turner. Ralkina Jones. And Joyce Cornell.
Death came for her.
So many of our
no
children
sound,
are gone.
No flickering.
But they are not forgotten.
Just steady white lights.
Alexis,
look
at
the stars.
Sarah Lee Circlebear, Raynette Turner, Ralkina Jones, and Joyce Cornell. So many
Texas City Galveston
of our children are gone, but they are not forgotten.
Can you turn the house lights down?
Sarah Lee Circlebear,
Raynette
Turner, Ralkina Jones, and Joyce Cornell.
South Union, South
Alexis
Union,
McGovern,
to the morning,
Sarah Lee circle back.
Moving in a format.
Let me ask you a question. If I told you yes, would you still love me?
Yes.
And what does that say about our love? Would you still love me?
Yes.
And what does that say about our love?
Alexis McGovern.
If you told me yes, would you still love me?
Sarah Lee Circlebear. Raynette Turner.
And what does that say about our love? If you told me no, would I still love you? Would I? Now don't nobody have nothing to say. I was clapping earlier when I didn't want you to clap. Making noise and structured places. Now y'all don't have nothing to say. You thinking about it? Okay, let me ask you this. If you told me yes, would I still love you? What does that say? What is this? It says nothing about our love. Says nothing about our love.
So dark energy, okay, that's what he said, is not light. Is not anything we've ever known about. Is that not anything it remains a mystery. And so it defies all efforts of our spectroscopes to determine its composition. It's driving it, or where it came from, or where it's going, or where it's going.
But we know that it's there.
Because we see its effects on the universe.
Oh, yeah. So we can't see dark energy.
We can see its effects on everything. And it is pointing the universe.
We can
accelerate
see dark energy as it accelerates.
So wait, so dark energy
is not
anything.
It's not anything. It's not anything.
Is that not anything?
Does this say anything about our
remains
world?
It remains
a mystery. What does this say about what we'll do? What can we do? What can you do? I know that they're dead. I know that they're dead. What can that do? If I told you no.
It's not light. It is not anything. It remains a mystery.
It's a mystery.
So it defies
nothing. Thank you. Good night.